Time of the penalty on Gilbert, 6:43 of the second period. The Flyers are on the attack. Here comes Big Bob Daly. Buck goes into the corner, chased by Holmgren. On a ball, Holmgren with a shot knocked high into the air off Rutherford's stick. And it is cleared by Tommy Bergman into the seats. Now you can really see the fog on your screen now as it develops on the Red Wing end. Very warm, very humid here at Olympia tonight.
Well, if it gets any worse, Larry, they may have to stop the game and get everybody out there and skate around to get that fog moving around and get out of one spot on the ice.
Well, I think they're going to... referee is over talking with Pat Quinn right now. Quinn is very unhappy about something, and that's what they're going to do. They're going to get the players out and skate around a little bit, as you suggested, Mickey, to get the fog dispersed. Pat Quinn is unhappy about something, and Bobby Crom was very unhappy just a few moments ago and had a little tete-a-tete with the referee.
Well, I think in that case, they had the Red Wings on the power play, had the play down in the Philadelphia end for the last minute or so, and as a result, you get a lot of fog built up down in the Red Wings zone.
See Mike Foligno, the youngster, talking with Bobby Crom before he left the players' bench. Everybody on the ice for both teams now, or virtually everyone, skating around to see if they can break it up. 3-2 is the score. The Flyers leading the Red Wings.
But those are the kind of opportunities you can get by standing around the front of that net.
It makes it a 4-2 hockey game. The Flyers leading Detroit as Holmgren gets his second goal of the game. Kicks, picks it up for the Red Wings. Takes it to the right side. Leaves it now for Woods.